Hello everyone, this light is coming to you from Elmi. What you are seeing here is pure energy living in photons of this light. This energy can help heal your body, bring you deep into your inner self. I invite you to make yourself comfortable, relax, follow all and concentrate is your watch this light. Today I would like to you speak with you about two terms. One is enlightenment and second is the end of life. Enlightenment is term only applied to the Buddha because the Buddha was born to fully realize and embody the truth of enlightenment and to bring this teaching to the world. The end of life is a term. The end of life is a term of to describe my own experience of spiritual awakening in which the point of realization where I will not be born again anymore. Now let's talk about light. Scientists say that light is a wave and particle. In their research, they have discovered something within the light called a photon. Life within everything, everywhere in our bodies, in the pencil, in the air and around of us, and in deep space. Photons are in every particle in the universe. From my experience of exploring this deep within myself, I would like to share two things here. One, living within every photon is a force icon I call pure energy. Two, pure energy is the force that is enveloping and driving the photon to live. And two more, pure energy is the force that give everything life and power, including each one of us. It is like two elephants operating jointly that carry all of existence on its back. Pure energy is within this life you see here, and it is what I want to share with you today. Thank you for watching. Really big. Thank you. Really big.